And please welcome the president of Baldwin-Wallace University, Dr. Robert C. Helmer, who's tossing a ceremonial pitch courtesy of First Energy.